Today, no sober riding on the planning. It's an easy ride. We only do some core work before the breakfast, because not because I want a sober effect, just because it's more easy with an empty stomach to do the exercises. Day 3 out of 4. Long and easy ride, we do some recon. Not too much hills, more the run-ins to the hills. We do the Muur van Gerardsbergen. It's the only real climb we do today.
The Wolvenberg is not a real climb?
It's all about the positioning. But on the Muur is just the same thing. The race is actually just about positioning. You don't have to be in a good shape, you have to be positioned well. But it's more easy to be positioned well when you're in a good shape. So we have about
100.
100k, 3 hours and 20 minutes. Let's go home. And tomorrow a long one, 6 hours. And then we do some Brussel-Kuurne recon and some canal ride.
You will pass the house, it's not on the roof. Oh, we don't pass the house, no, we don't pass the house.
You already passed it.
You must get this house. How are our other friends doing?
Yeah? Our other friends. Other friends.
Good. Moeilijk,
moeilijk. Stil weer. Moeilijk.
Moeilijk
vandaag.
Jeff is having a moeilijke day.
Dank u wel.
Psst.